the end weeks. I couldn't do it Sunday, so I decided to do it today. It's no time better than after E3, after Nintendo, after PS4's big heavy hit that we saw when they announced games like God of War, the new Spider-Man, Days Gone, and so on and so forth. You'll have to check it out. You won't hear it from me. But yeah, I thought I'd bring you a little PS exclusive called Journey by that game company in Santa Monica Studios. Let's see where it takes us, okay? This is my first playthrough, by the way. I know it's an old game, but alright. Our turban guy. Looking so urban. Alright. So you control the camera. Looks like a desert, I'll tell you that. These are all graves. I'm guessing these are all graves, and if so, this is a sad memento, guys. It's even worse than the Keyblade Wars. What's going on over there? The floating papers. From what I hear, this is a 2-hour-long game, very short, but it is a very emotional game, and I can never understand why, due to the fact that there's no talking, and just the infinite amount of beauty, and, light, so... So now I'm looking for these things to help me fly, huh? Can't fly for long, huh? We gotta check out this Colosseum first, huh?
Thank you.
It was me. Oh crap, I didn't mean to do that. I guess I'm just going landmark after landmark since it is like the infinite desert. Well, that's interesting. They obviously don't want me going this way, so they're just gonna blow me back with the wind. I think that's pretty awesome. I always love it when video games do things like that. Fly a little bit further. I gotta get that too. I'm just trying to wonder how to free these. Wanna figure out how to free these birds, you feel me? Hold up, time out, guys. Thank you. Thank you for that. Oh, there we go. No shame in my game. Shoot. Get it. You don't get work out the way I wanted it to. Okay. I gotta fly it. Name more. We're gonna go get that one. because it's so easy to try to press an X. But you're trying to save that flight for when you actually need it and use other things. You know what I'm saying? Different type of game style, yo. I still don't know if you can die on this game. Good looking, Monte Carlo. Alright, so now I can fly a little bit further. Maybe, let's see if I can't get that other piece now. Can't even get over there. Go. Okay. That seems like I just need one more way across. That's legit, though. Freaking long cape now. Okay. Went ahead and got the last piece of the puzzle. I gotta try over there and get that piece to make my cape longer, you know what I'm saying? me up, let me up. Oh, shoot. Alright. Give me that. Give me that. It's definitely a different kind of game. I really do feel, I don't know why, but I feel interested for some reason. No, it don't make no sense because the character has yet to say a word. I know he probably won't. Silent protagonist. Maybe he'll take off his robe and end up being Link or something, you fell? It's telling me about my journey. So I just went up there and found that pillar. It's telling me what should come. Is that a train? I'm gonna fly on this part, yeah. The whole adventure is about me trying to get to outer space. It only makes sense. I gotta see what's up here. I'm nosy. What the frick?
That's a jet. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I don't mind freeing ya. Freaking manatees. Anybody want to help me out? Hey, any of you guys want to help me out? No? No? Okay. Okay then. Why, thank you, sea manatee. Want to fly up here, help a brother out? No? Okay. Cool. How about we try it this way? Oh crap. Crap on a stick. My auto jump is kind of killing me right now. guess. Land on you. I'm gonna land on you. There you go. They just have their own roaming AI capability that's kind of aggravating. Brother out just a little bit. Thank you so very much. If that's not scary, I don't know what is. What are they building, giant mech? Gotta be. Trying to figure out how to save one of y'all, so. Thank you. Well, how do I get to y'all? Oh, seems like it's a happy ending this time. I think I'm gonna call it.